Hello everyone, this is Nerim, and this is the northern city of Kabaeth. So, yeah, last time I caught a traitor brewer. Hopefully he's gonna get back to Kabaeth and start brewing like he's supposed to. And I also have this main quest, I guess, somewhere. Oh yeah, report to Taranor about lifting the siege. So let's just do that. I think the throne is up there.
Ich hörte den Kampfeslärm bis hier oben. Ist die Schlacht gut verlaufen?
Yeah, it was pretty good, I guess.
Ausgezeichnet. Damit habt ihr euren Teil der Abmachung mit Bravour erfüllt. Ich bin ein Ehrenmann. Harantheal soll also befreit werden. Soweit ich weiß, ist das Problem lediglich, dass niemand den Ort kennt, an dem man ihn gefangen hält. Niemand außer Baratheon. Zwar war ich bis vor kurzem sein Landverweser, doch über einen derartigen Kerker hat er nie ein Wort verloren. Dennoch weiß ich, wie wir es erfahren können. Es wird nicht einfach werden, aber dies ist nun einmal die Zeit der Wagnisse. Der rechte Zeitpunkt, sich zu trauen, was nie zuvor jemand nur in Erwägung gezogen hätte. Die Kühnheit des Kanzlers Allerheiligstes aufzusuchen. Denn dort lagern Unmengen an Aufzeichnungen. Und in einer davon werdet ihr gewiss finden, was ihr sucht. Wahrscheinlich wird dies das wahnwitzigste Unterfangen aller Zeiten. Aber lasst euch davon nicht entmutigen. Wir im Nordreich nennen es Jambora. Den Erfolg des Kühnen, des Starken. Der Erfolg dessen, der wagt. Ihr werdet es wagen. Ihr werdet in Baratheons Schlafgemach einbrechen und dort herausfinden, wo Arantheals Kerker liegt. Und ich werde euch dabei helfen, so gut ich kann. Habt ihr schon unser Geschoss gesehen? Es steht kurz vor seiner Vollendung. Wenn es erst fertig ist, können wir damit ein magisches Projektil von ungeheurer Größe abfeuern, direkt auf Erotin. Nennt mir ein Ablenkungsmanöver, das effektiver wäre.
Red Herring?
Dies ist also der Plan. Ihr werdet euch nach Erotin begeben, am besten und schnellsten mit Hilfe eurer Magie. Haltet euch in der Nähe des Tores zum großen Turm versteckt. Ihr bekommt von mir eine Art Kristall, den ihr zum Glühen bringen könnt. Wenn das geschieht, leuchtet auch das Gegenstück des Kristalls auf, das sich bei mir befindet, und ich weiß, dass ihr in Position seid. Wenn mein Kristall also beginnt zu glühen, werde ich veranlassen, das Geschoss abzufeuern. Der Aufschlag wird einigen Trubel hervorrufen, wie ihr euch denken könnt. Genau dann müsst ihr euch durch das Tor stehlen und einen Weg auf die Dächer des Palastes finden. Über die Dächer könnt ihr euch zur Rückseite des Palastes vorarbeiten. Dort werdet ihr schließlich eine Feuerleiter finden, über welche ihr die obere Ebene des Turms betreten könnt. Danach müsst ihr Baratheons Schlafgemach finden. Ich werde euch schnell den Weg skizzieren, damit ihr euch nicht verlauft. Ich erwarte nicht, dass ihr den Kanzler im Gemach antreffen werdet, denn der Probleme hat er momentan mehr als genug. Denkt nur an die Belagerung von Kabaeth. Falls er aber doch dort ist, dann nehmt die Beine in die Hand. Weder ihr noch ich noch irgendjemand sonst könnte es mit ihm aufnehmen. Ich war lange genug in seiner Nähe, um das zu wissen. Höchstens Arantheal hätte eine Chance, nur er. Also macht euch auf. Je schneller wir ihn finden, desto schneller haben wir alle unsere Ruhe. Geht nach Erotin, gebt mir das Signal und durchsucht dann die Dokumente des Kanzlers. Wisst ihr noch? Wir nennen es Jambora, den Erfolg des Kühnen. Jambora.
Okay. Let's get to Erotin. Steal some shit from the Chancellor. And hopefully I have good Jambora. However, first I'm gonna explore these mountains, because I didn't place that marker for nothing, so let's just do that. There's a path this way, so there has to be something at the end of it. Let's see. I'm gonna check the lake. Has to be some loot. I guess not. That is disappointing. Dragon Cave. These are some purple mountains, actually. Actually high. Is that that? Huh. Vortex Dragon. XP, it's really, really nice. Ah, fuck. Well, 10 minutes in, it's a crash. the last safe I got. Huh. Okay, what's the status of the quests? We didn't report to Taranor yet. Well, fuck me. Guess I didn't save at all. Oh, that's the worst one yet. By far. Usually I only just lose like maybe 10-15 seconds because I save all the time. Yeah, I fucked up this time.
Ich hörte den Kampf aus. Ich macht es.
Okay. Well, since I'm here, I'm gonna finish the Brewer quest. Yeah, report to Arma. Horny Arma. Actually, I can just teleport to Kabaet and get down into the city. It's a little shortcut. Here. Shorter. And last time I saw Arma, she was here. Oh. Hello, horny Arma.
Endlich seid ihr da.
Oh yeah, I told the brewer I was gonna lie about him. Lie about him as long as he's coming back. Let's see if he is back.
Ausgezeichnet. Ihr könnt nicht ermessen, welchen Dienst ihr unserer Stadt damit erwiesen habt. Vielen Dank.
Hmm. 3000 XP is nice. Kabaet Brewery Partnership. That's nice. You can put that in the bank. And a ring. When was it? This one. It's actually a really good ring. Really good ring. Let's see if the brewer is in his home. I guess this is the magical projectile for their special catapult thing.
Ich habe mehrere.
Yeah, fuck you. Okay, do we have a brewer here? Brewing stuff. Oh, he is here.
Verschwindet! Euch habe ich es zu verdanken, dass ich hier bleiben muss. Ich.
I really want to murder this guy. But then, Kabaet would be out of beer, and I'm not that evil. He's an asshole, though. This camp thing is... This camp similar to like close, maybe it's inside a city. Burnt out city ring. I love this fire. Now just cook in the burnt city part. Why not? It even has a chimney. So where is my secret loot? Come on, game. Do you have it? No. Do I get to dig up some graves? No. Where is the loot? On the wall? Ah, this is clipped. I just got stuck. Ah, it is clipped. There is no loot, come on. How is there no loot here? Oh well. Let's go to the dungeon. And quick save. Robotics, nice. I better get a boost to speed next level. Hello, dead dragon. Kobold bile. 45 personality, okay. Eis. I don't get a boost to speed, which is really disappointing. Oh well. Ah, I wanted to rule this guy. Guess I'm not going in there. Where is it? Did it fall to the lava? I guess so. Oh, yeah. Hello. Ah, come on. Not very bright dragons. Ooh. Dragon Slayer low level. Yeah. Ha! Come back. They do actually pretty decent damage. Need to be a bit careful, I guess. Okay. Now what kind of a secret stash is under this lava? Nope. Oh, thank you. Pickaxe! I like pickaxes. Okay. There has to be a stash under lava. Come on. What kind of a game developer wouldn't put a stash under lava? Disappointing. Great North Cleft. Ooh, rank 6. Was this a boss? I guess it was. Lord of the Vortex Dragons. Well, he seemed like every other. Yeah, dragon here. I didn't want to call them dragons because they really don't look like dragons. Anyway, guess I wasn't here yet. Okay, secret stash here. Grave Edge. That's it, I guess. To check this part too. Rank 5 Firebite. I think I actually have that. Well, the Great North Cleft it is. I actually have no idea what cleft means. My English isn't that good. I guess my vocabulary is slim. I'm gonna climb the highest mountain and make a save. What else to do? Oh, that one is higher though than this one. It's a problem. Position to go for it, but this is the peak I need to climb. Well, some other time. Let's get on the main quest. Sneak into Chancellor's bedroom. Get near the castle gate. It's not a palace in Erotin, it's a castle. The palace looks different. Anyway, get near the gate and make crystal glow. Then they'll fire projectile from their magic catapult. Okay. Nach Erotin denn. What? Can teleport to certain places in Middle Realm. So can't teleport anywhere in Middle Realm. Except there in Abbey, I guess. Well, I can teleport to Zerobilon, I guess. Okay, let's go check it out in Gilead. I think I remember this. It was like the magic blockade quest or block teleporter stones. Yeah, the asshole chancellor just blocked the platforms. So I need to go to each of these and unblock them. Yeah, I ran fast, so let's go to Gilead. Sorry, wolves, I don't care. Looks like a murderer to me. Fuck. So far away. Pointer is way off. Maybe it points here. I'm not sure actually if I'm supposed to be here or here. I summon the cursors now. So I'm probably here, to be honest. Well, I think so. Or here. Ah, okay. So I was here. Come on. It should at least point to where I'm at. It's like slightly off and... Oh. This is where the... what was her name? Daughter of the Gilead mayor dude. Was picking mushrooms and got kidnapped. Yes, go fight for me. The teleport platform was, yeah, next to the chapel. Okay, so I need to destroy these traps to be able to teleport here. Fine. Okay, what's next? Salad. So cute. Ooh. And maybe the game is unstable because I'm running too fast. I mean, it's always unstable, but it just seems to be worse today than it used to be before. Last one is at Erotin, okay. Just gonna take the path there. Damn, Erotin is big. Like, really big. It's actually a proper city. Well, town, I guess. Fortress. I guess fortress is most suited for this kind of building. Oh. This guy didn't used to be here before.
Ich bin gerade auf der.
Yeah, I don't need to sell shit. Still plenty of space. What the hell? have no words. Somehow the game senses I'm drunk today. I should go to bed. So it doesn't want me to play. But I'm gonna play anyway. Achievement blockade removal. Quite an achievement. Fame 0 and Infamy 8? Come on. It's unfair, I do good stuff sometimes. Rarely, but sometimes. Really, it should be like Infamy 50 and Fame 5 or something. Learning points do I got? 9. I can press Y? What the hell? It's new. So, with my skills, I can use the 9 learning points to train something useful. Athletics 89, and no trainer can train me over 90, so I'm gonna hit 90 eventually, so I'm done with this. Acrobatics 92, nice. Okay, get some training crafting. I can craft some GG gear.
Die schärfsten
Okay, this asshole doesn't train. What is this? I could talk to Gervasius with what I found in Treomare. The archaeology quest.
Habt ihr bereits die Artefakte bergen können? Habt ihr bereits die Artefakte bergen können?
Oh, I guess I need to find all the artifacts first. I still have one to go in this place, which is super far away. Melvin? Oh, hello. That's new. I mean, Merzel used to be here. Well, I mean, first he was hanging, then he was like midway down. Now he's on the ground. Well, actually, he was on the ground before, now he's inside the ground. But I haven't seen Melvin before. I guess it's new. Can't loot him either though. Can't even move him. Oh, I can a bit. Come on. Anyway. Let's put the set stuff in the chest. That's it. Let me think twice. Guess not, actually. Well, let's go rape the Chancellor in his bedroom. I still have the stuff, no. Okay, if I get another crash in sight next 10 minutes or so, I think I'm actually giving up. Today is just not the day.
Haltet ein! Niemand darf.
Okay. What was it? Blow the horn or something? Locate myself near the palace gate. Make the crystal glow. Okay. Let's make it glow. Wait until nightfall? Okay. Guess I made things green. Let's go in. It is closed. We are firing from the cannon. It's actually pointed towards Kabayt. Yeah, Kabayt's coming like that way. That is pretty cool. Ooh. Pretty. Stay on the rooftops, find a way to the palace backside. Remain unseen. Okay, what happens if I'm seen? Oh boy. I was worried it would happen. Hello. Maybe I can kill this guy actually. Guess he just doesn't care. Okay. I guess I'm gonna go this way. What? Okay. Oh, I guess it was a drunk guard. It sounded like, I don't know, a guard from Wolfenstein or something. I mean the original one. Oh, this is clipped. Okay, I guess the lever did something. Is costly. the lever opened the gate, I guess. Trap. Did it fail or did I know this crap? Maybe it failed, let's try it. Well, seems the Chancellor doesn't know how to set traps. You make a door here if it doesn't lean anywhere. Okay. Yeah, pretty bad actually. And this is gonna be worse. Actually, it was better than the last one. Divine Dispute Hammer. I like the name, I don't like the weight. Just gonna put it on the table. The Chancellor knows he was robbed. But I'm not gonna carry it. Is the Chancellor's bedroom? Ha! I sleep in his bed, fuck him. 8 hours. Nice potions he got here. Got here, I guess, not there. Here, there, anywhere. So with the numbers. 2-1, 2-1, 2-1. Maybe he can only count to 2. Bank clock box, thank you. Baratheon's poem. Okay, I'm really curious. Shit is... fuck. Yeah, yeah, very Deutschland. Lever. Okay, I guess find 2 more. Though I need to rub the chancellor. I need to find 3 levers apparently, and so far I only found 1. The second one. And 1 more. I guess I need to be quick about that. I'm gonna sell this. Leave immediately. Great teleport. I guess so. Care about any of these spells, but oh, I need level 35 to earn rank 6. I'm just gonna consume them anyway. Too much clutter in the inventory. Do I still have the mark there? So I need to... Yeah, I do. Nice. I need to talk to Taranor, and I think it's closer from my marked location than from the Kabayt teleport platform. So I just recall. Or should I even report to Taranor? Yeah, I should. I think it would make more sense to go to the mountain monastery, but quest says Taranor, so Taranor it is. That is a really nice view. What's the time? 7:01. So it's morning. Can I see Erotin from here? Should be like that way. I don't see it though.
Habt ihr etwas gefunden? Lasst mich sehen. Ja, ja. Es ist der Nebelturm im Osten Nerims. Er steht auf einer kleinen Insel. Es war früher ein Todeskerker. Allein war es mir nicht bewusst, dass er noch immer genutzt wird. Wie es aussieht, ist Arantheal der einzige Gefangene dort. Ich weiß nicht, ob ich es Glück oder Schicksal nennen soll, dass eben dieses Gebiet einst mein Verwaltungsbereich war. Damals, als ich noch in den Diensten des Kanzlers stand. Er hat mir verschwiegen, welch mächtiges Geheimnis dieser Turm birgt, aber ich habe den Schlüssel. Ja, tatsächlich. Ich besitze noch alle Dinge, die ich zu meinem Amtsantritt erhalten habe. Und der Schlüssel für den Nebelturm gehört dazu. Jetzt kommt es mir etwas sonderbar vor, dass Baratheon ihn mir überlassen hat. Öffnet ihr doch das Schloss zu seinem Untergang. Aber der Gute hat in mir wohl keine Bedrohung gesehen. Oder hat es schlichtweg übersehen. Nun, aus Nachsicht wird man schlau. Hier habt ihr den Schlüssel zu unserem Sieg, im wahrsten Sinne des Wortes. Ich markiere den Turm auch auf eurer Karte. Um euch den langen Weg zu sparen, könnt ihr sicherlich wieder eure Magie nutzen, um in die Nähe zu gelangen. Habt Erfolg! Und kehrt in einer Art und Weise zurück, der man erhobenen Hauptes begegnen kann.
Okay. Fog Tower Island. I knew there was a main quest on this island. So, let's go to Waverock. It is a ship. Yeah, I'm actually gonna call it today. I'm really tired. See you in the next one.